definitely Russian. It looks like these markings point to a nearby location, but I can't quite piece it together. Repeaters. Trinity must have installed these. Trinity's after the source. I should find out what they know. intricate clockwork toy, made of bits of scrap metal and other detritus, all from the gulag. Must have taken a long time to gather the parts.
Done it? Are the transmitters destroyed?
I haven't found them all yet, but I will.
Oh, hope you received my last tape in good time. I am becoming increasingly fond of recording these messages to you. Anna says that I need time away from my books and papers every so often, if only to remember why I'm doing all this. I know you hate me going away, but it will be worth it one day. It will all be worth it. Sending my love to you. Work hard in school.
I know your work was important, but it didn't feel like it at the time. Still, it taught me independence, how to look after myself. Important lessons, as it turns out.
Interrogation techniques before.
We think he's the leader of the Remnant. He has to know about the Divine Source. Find his weakness. Get creative.
This prisoner. Maybe I can find him. The Prophet was persecuted, and so were his followers. Like this was abandoned in a hurry. Did the Soviets find something down there? There's water down below. Sounds like a great volume. A coin with an image of a city stamped in gold. And there's the Prophet. This was likely an official coin of Katesh. Works. Here we go. oil cask. Water's eroding everything. At this rate, there won't be much left in a few decades.